Hey guys, Tripwire360 here, back with some more Outlast. Last time we had a couple of jump scares, quite a tense atmosphere, so let's see what we've got in store now. Right. Last I remember, I was thrown from... up there! Right. I can remember the controls. Ah, yes. Night vision. Right, I probably should conserve the batteries on that because I haven't come across a lot of them. Ouch, yes. Nice. And we have another one over here. Out ahead. Okay. Another one without a head. Have a look down here, shall we? Ooh. That doesn't bode well. I think I just changed batteries. Corridor. Let's say, proclaim the gospel. Ooh, we have a person with a head. I know I'm supposed to read the documents, but there's going to be a lot of text on screen, and although it could be important to documents. Warrant for seizure. Murkoff Corps, United States Office, warrant for seizure case number 294758104. In the matter of seizure of Mount Massive Psychiatric Center, Murkoff Psychiatric Systems, Mount Massive Wilderness Area, Country Road 112. Skip all that part of it. Right. We are satisfied that the affidavit and testimony establish sufficient evidence to require urgent action on part of MHS and grounds for the issuance of this warrant. We are hereby required to grant MHS full access to all facilities and surrender complete authority to its agents. By acceptance of this document, you and any surviving relatives surrender all claims of litigation against the Murkoff Corps or its subsidiaries for the actions of MHS or the circumstances which required their actions regardless of responsibility. Okay. Other two seem to have read. You hear that? Not me. Bloody hell. I'm a dumbass sometimes. Well, these slackers are lying around. Nothing important on that. Here. that's important. Another document. Really wish there's a way of doing that freaking quietly. Alive. What about the opposite side? Nothing. Right, so let's go check out this, shall we? He's not in very good shape. Do with the sandwich. I bet you he's going to come back and get me later on. What the hell? Batteries. Yeah, shut up and know. Key card for security control. Yes, I remember. These guys just chilling and watching the telly. This is pretty fucked up stuff. And again, being in an asylum, what do you expect? Now that guy better not get up now. Oh, jeebus! What the hell? Get the fuck away from me. Yes, I know, batteries are low, I'm trying to find some more. Shut up. Oh, Hello. Inside, bodies everywhere, blood, burn marks, heads lined up like bottles behind a bar. Dead Murkoff scientists hung from the ceiling. Their badges say Murkoff Advanced Research Systems. Murkoff's longtime MO has been to profit off the exploitation of supposed charity. Fuck the third world and bankroll another billion. Bunch of bastards. How did Murkoff think they would make money off a building full of crazy people? Some kind of tactical cop in like a pig on a spit tells me to get the fuck out and then dies. Would have been a good thing to hear when I could still leave the way I came. True. Crowd of broken men watching a dead channel. They look like patients. They survived whatever happened here, but nobody's home. Okay. And just a hand. Okay. Try and change the batteries. Be lucky and find some more in here. Instead, just bodies. Ooh. Did I just... Yep, door's closed. Nothing. How peculiar. Well, we're into the security office. Computer skills. accessing security system. What the? Oh, crap. Restart the generator in the basement. Oh, crap. No idea where the hell I just ran to. Well, that was a bit exhilarating. I apologise for getting dark. I'm trying to keep it darkish so you can still see my face. After all, it is a horror game. What the? That's so I can bolt that. Check here first. Aha! Bloody glad I did now. Really is pitch black here. Turn on the two gas pumps and the main breaker to restart the generator. Where are the gas pumps? Pump room. Ah! Here we go. Oh crap. Turn up the volume a second. Oh shit. Oh, there he goes. I guess it's... And whack. Who are they? Right again, I guess. Oh, this makes a change from going around with guns and things like Resident Evil and Silent Hill. Another game which I might be playing in the future is Amnesia, which is very similar to this, but set in a large house. Oh, I forgot you can zoom in. That's very handy. Sod off already. Come on. Move your frickin' ass. Battery's getting low. Need him to go back through the door. Go on. Shoot. Go on. God damn it. God, he's just relentless. We gotta wait for him to leave the area completely again, like he did before. Seating position a second. God damn it. Go on, go in there, you son of a bitch. I cannot tell where the hell he is. Could he be? Just around the corner? Is he up there? No. Where the hell's the breaker? Thank you. I mean. Oh, yes. Come on. Anything else in here of use? Not that I can see. Right, let's try and get out of here then. Hang on, just back off and change. Could this be the main breaker? No. Most likely somewhere else. Nothing of that sort of interest. Electric room. Aha. Do they really think this is going to stop people getting past? Right. Explore the room first, so that once I flip the switch, I can just leg it. Yep. And the hell's that? Oh, crap. And there's nowhere to hide in here, is there? Oh, shit. Oh, feck. I know exactly where to go. Ah. There he is. See, this is why this game is better than some other horror games with guns. You can't do shit. Right. On that note, people, I'm going to leave it there. It's getting quite dark now, so I'm losing my light, unfortunately. And I haven't got a artificial light yet. So, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, like and subscribe. Facebook link for my page is in the description below. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.